To you by samsbeauty.com. They sent over the stylish Swiss lace silk top lace wig, Savvy Bob, and this is how it looks on the stock card. I have her in the color OT blue black. This one in particular has the Swiss lace right here at the top, two combs right here over to the sides. You get a comb in the back. And you also get adjustable straps that are not connected. You also get the 4x4 handmade silk top parting. So you can part this wig wherever you would like in this 4x4 area. As you can see, this is how it looks straight out of the package. Love the blue color. It's a nice blue black. I also love the color of the lace. This color tends to blend into my hairline really nicely. So I am gonna go ahead and just cut this off and then I'll be right back. Okay, so this is how Savvy Bob looks. I think this bob is super pretty. Like, I am really feeling myself. Now, one thing I will say with the 4x4 parting space, you do have the option to make this a left part, a center part, or a right part. Like I showed, you know, you can part it wherever you would like. I would personally go with the parting that already came with the unit. Like, this is where the part was placed when I took the wig out of the packaging. So I just shifted the wig to where I wanted it. And this is how I got it to look really flat. Because the 4x4 parting space can be a little tricky. Sometimes it can look a little humpy. Humpy-ish. I know that's not a word, but you know, it can look a little hump. So to get it as natural looking as possible, just go with the part that comes with the wig, because it's already like creased right there, and it'll just make your job 100 times easier. Now, if you do want to part it somewhere else, then I would suggest using a curling iron to flatten it wherever you decide to part it. I love the way it's bumped at the ends. To me, it gives the unit a more natural look. Like, this is how I used to wear my hair back in the day when it was this length. So it looks very believable to me. It does have a silky texture. I think the density is perfect. It's about 100% for this style. I am 5'8 and it falls about 12 inches. You do have some parts that are longer than others. So, you know, it is a bob. So that is a plus. I don't really expect any tangling. I haven't experienced any shedding straight out of the package. I think the most important thing is just making sure you get your part to lay as flat as possible. Other than that, you are good to go. So that is going to be my review for Savvy Bob in the color OT blue black from samsbeauty.com. Make sure you check the description box for all of the links if you're interested in purchasing this unit. If you have questions, leave them down below for me, and I will talk to you later on my next video. Bye.